I finally took time to watch him, and I'm like, his style is very, there's, I can see the gift that he has with his style, that timing, that rhythm, the cadence that he has in his mind to pick up his fighter's rhythm and their timing and just offset it. And that, when you said a generational fighter, I was already thinking that because I was watching him and I was like, nobody else does this. No. You know?